Down to these final two laps. Get a good restart, you might take home a trophy. Make a mistake, you will go home regretting it.
And a lot of spots to possibly be lost here with a mistake.
Two laps to go. Who's going to win? Big run into turn one for Kasey Kahne on the outside.
Yes, you have.
When you're the leader, you don't have anything to judge off of down there. I think Jeff Gordon was a little too easy getting down in there. What's going to happen in the tunnel here?
Wow. Kasey Kahne just drove that car in the corner.
Wow.
That's an impressive pass right there.
He did not get a very good restart. Now, we've seen that a number of times. But wow, the run that he made down into one and off of there. And then that was an incredible corner that he made through turn two.
He drove off into turn one, and I still don't think he's lifted yet. White flag is up. We're in the final lap. Three more tricky Pocono corners for Kasey Kahne. And one that almost got away might be coming back to him.
Championship contender.
The checkered flag at Pocono today, Kasey Kahne. Jeff Gordon will get second after that last restart when Kahne sailed it off into turn one on the outside and made it stick.
He did that on purpose. Went down to turn one, like I said, I've never lifted. I don't think till he got around to the white flag.
So a restart with eight to go. After Kahne erased a 7-second lead.
Nice little burnout.
Had a 7-second lead erased by a caution flag. Jeff Gordon got by him. Then got a break. When Matt Kenseth got tangled up and spun around off turn number two, they had to do it again with two laps to go. And it did look like Kahne did not get a very good restart. But boy, he never cracked that throttle, sailing off into turn number one. By the time they exited turn two, he had a fender ahead of Jeff Gordon and never looked back.
Just that commitment into turn two on the outside. I mean, you can do that as a driver on the inside. A lot of times you'll go on and drive it in there. But being on that outside groove, that's knowing what you and your car capable of doing right there. And as you said, Andy, he had a purpose of it making that pass.
It ended simple, and he started pretty fast. He was going about 40 miles an hour when he started.
I think maybe he's going to give us the long burnout here.